However, there are over 120 teams here. If all 120 teams go to the same checkpoint, there's going to be a 10-minute wait. So my advice to you is look at the map. The closest checkpoint may not be the fastest checkpoint. If you go to one that's maybe a bit further away, you will not have to queue. Yes, you might have to go a bit further, but when you get back to that first checkpoint, there'll be no queue, and you'll be able to get through it very quickly and easily. So just be aware of that. The maps. There's a map maneuvering. And this gentleman here, straight ahead, also has a map. They're all volunteers. And we're going to start in.
Yeah, I'm going to the little girl.
10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
There's A, B, C, D. So we're here.
I'm here, Paul.
Good morning. Oh, sorry.
There you go.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah, that's it.
Only us skinny people can get through here.
Good work.